bunch of bastard little shits. Now anyone who looks younger than me makes me check for my wallet, my phone and my keys, and I'm tired of being tired out, always being on the lookout for those thieving little gits. And I wonder how we ended up so scared, spent 10 long years teaching our kids not to care. Cause there's no such thing as society anywhere. And now the rich folks aren't surprised when all sense of community dies, but they just close their eyes to the other side of all the things that she did. Thatcher fucked the kids. Well, it seems a little bit rich to me that the rich can only ever talk of charity. Even the 1970s broken down economy, when even the upper tier needed a little help. But as soon as things got brighter, well, the grins got wider and the grip got tighter. And for every teenage tracksuit mugger, there's a guy in a suit who wouldn't give a shit for anybody else. And you wonder why we ended up so scared. We spent 10 long years teaching our kids not to care. There's no such thing as society anywhere. And all the rich folks aren't surprised when our sense of community dies, but they just close their eyes to the other side of all the things that she did. Thatcher from the kids. We got a generation built on a welfare state, enjoyed all the benefits and did just great. But as soon as they emerged as the riches of the rich, they kicked away the ladder, told the rest of us the life's a bitch. And it's no surprise that all the fuck-ups didn't show up till the kids were grown up. Now nobody ever stops or tries to help a stranger. Is it any fucking wonder that society's in danger of collapse? And breathe. Sense of community does, but they just close their eyes to the other side of all the things.